It's starting to get dark. We better head for home.
Oh, me be glad when we gets back on ground. If prairie people's meant to fly, we would have wings.
Uh-oh. Some kind of weird magnetism. Must have something to do with Lost Mountain.
How you use mountain?
It's not the mountain that's lost. It's just that some people have gone into this area and never been heard from again.
Oh, me be glad when we get you.
Uh-oh. It looks as though we're gonna have to crash land. Better check your safety belt.
No, first, never take belt off.
Mayday, mayday. Marshal BraveStarr over Lost Mountain. Mayday, does anyone hear me? The mountain is blocking our radio. Hang on, Fuzz!
You sure about this?
Positive. Look, BraveStarr's crashed on Lost Mountain.
Just a chance we've been waiting for.
Yes, Master.
Tell Thunderstick to get off the hover, Hex. We're gonna rescue BraveStarr.
Fuzz, it's me, Marshal BraveStarr. I'm here.
Oh, I'm hurt. Why you call me Fuzz?
That's your name. And I'm Marshal BraveStarr, your friend. Don't you know me?
No, me confused. Me hurt. Me very tired. Won't sleep.
He's breaking out in a cold sweat. His pulse is slow, and he's confused. That means Fuzz is in shock. I've got to keep him warm.
We don't want to keep BraveStarr waiting.
This dugout will keep us warm for the night. Easy, little pal. I better take a look at that arm of yours. And the skin's not broken, so it's not a compound fracture. It's good. But the only way I can safely move you is if I temporarily splint your arm. You're gonna have to be very brave, Fuzz.
Me try, Mr. Marshal.
These elephant ear leaves make good padding.
Almost finished.
Almost. Just hang in there. There. That should do it. Here, drink some water. We don't want you to get dehydrated.
You're really alive?
You're fine, Buzz. But I can't say the same for our ship. I don't think it's gonna get us out of here.
No, oh no. We stay here forever and ever, like none of those peoples.
Don't worry, Fuzz. We'll find a way out. But for now, we gotta stay as warm as we can until sunup.
Star's mountain. That's exactly where he is. Get us there, Thunderstick, and get us there fast. BraveStarr, all alone, without that blasted 30-30. This is just the chance I've been waiting for.
These leaves will give us a good layer of insulation to keep out the cold.
Oh, we snug as bugs and rugs. Excuse me, but you hear anything?
Sure did fuss, but it was probably just a wild animal looking for food. If we don't bother it, it won't bother us.
Me no bother it.
Good idea. Now let's get some sleep. There's lots to do in the morning.
Watch out, you fool! What are you doing, steering with your eyes shut?
Sorry, Master, but there's some kind of kooky magnetism around here, making all the controls go loco. Whoa, see what I mean?
Put the hover hex down. We'll go in on the ground. It'll give us a better chance to sneak up on BraveStarr.
Who's that? Who's there? Mouse-o's!
Something near us.
Me no.
Don't move.
Oh no, not me no way up.
It's a saber bear.
A saber bear?
A young one. Probably even a baby. And it's stuck in the wreckage of our ship. I'm gonna have to help it get out.
Even baby wild animals dangerous, Marshal. Be careful.
I will, but I want you to stay here, under the leaves, and keep hidden. Buzz, where are you?
We already hide, Marshal.
Whoa. Hold on, little fella. I'm gonna help you get free. Need something to pry that metal away. That does it. Bet that's your mother calling you home for dinner. But she sounds a little angry. Better not take the chance of having her come here. Come on, I'll help you find your way to her.
BraveStarr is that way, Master Hex.
Good. You lead the way. When we find him, we split up and come in from all sides. The Marshal won't know what hit him.
Sure, I heard your mother's cry coming from this direct. Peace, great creature. Gone! My animal powers aren't working. Must be that magnetism that brought down the ship. Looks like I've made a friend. Thanks, my friends.
How much farther?
Hard to tell. Much magnetism in Lost Mountains. Maybe over next ridge.
You better be right.
Our furry young friend is safely back with his mother. How's your arm feeling?
Not so good, Marshal.
It's gonna need some medical attention soon. I'll have to think of a way to get us out of here.
Someone in that clearing. It's BraveStarr and Fuzz.
Thunderstick, you go around to that side. Abra, you take the other side. Scuzz, you stick with me. Let's go. All right, Marshal, we got you covered. Don't make a move. What?
Get out of here!
Well, I guess you're not the real BraveStarr after all. So I think I'm just gonna say goodbye.
Reckon we don't have much choice. We're gonna have to walk out of here.
Marshal, not sure me can walk very far. Really, people have tiny feet and me very tired.
Don't worry, Fuss. A long time ago, my Indian ancestors had a good way to move injured people. They made a litter, kind of a movable stretcher, out of branches and vines.
I don't know what that thing was, but I sure don't want to see it again.
Yeah, me either.
You blunderbrains. That was nothing but a saber bear. You could have put it to sleep with that stinking cigar.
Gosh, boss, he was just as scared as we was.
What? Would you like to see a thunderstick turned into a popgun? Next time, keep your thoughts to yourself. You led me wrong, Vibra. Don't make the same mistake twice. I want BraveStarr.
No, Master. Find him this time. I promise.
You better.
What is it, Marshal? Me no understand.
You'll see. How's that?
Oh, it's good, Marshal. But me feel very weak.
Try to rest, Fuzz. I'll get you home safely. I hope.
This is BraveStarr's ship, all right. But where's BraveStarr?
Me not sure.
Boss! Me sure! Me find BraveStarr even if Viper can't!
One of these days, Scuzz, if cigars don't do you in, Viper will...
Right. me understand.
What? Find.
It's BraveStarr's tracks! Look!
This is it! That fool lawman is pulling something.
Ye never get away!
Come on, this time I'll do the tracking.
Just hang on and try to sleep. We'll be down the mountain soon.
We're getting closer. Thunderstick, put the hover hex on remote control and bring it into that clearing down there.
The hover hex. Check it out. And it's on remote control. Buzz, that just might be the ambulance we need. Uh-oh. What's that? Tex Hex. Now let's see. Tex must have spotted our crash. I'm afraid we'll have to take a little rest up, Fuzz, while I get those coyotes off our trail. These trees will help us give them a swift welcome. Looks good, Fuzz. Now we'll just have to wait. Let's see if I can maneuver Tex into our traps. Been expecting you, Tex. What took you so long?
I've been taking my time thinking about what I'm gonna do to you when I get you back to the hexagon.
If you get me back to the hexagon.
Get him!
To make that visit to the hexagon another time, Tex. In the meantime, we sure do appreciate the use of the hover hex. I'll make sure it gets returned to the people you stole it from.
Well, get him for this. He'll pay, you see. He can't get away with treating me like this.
Just fine, Fuzz. In a few weeks, that arm will be just as good as new.
Thanks be to Marshal BraveStarr. He knew the right thing to do.
Thanks, little pard. I'm just glad I knew what to do.
Soon as my arm get better, you teach Fuzz first aid. Who knows? Maybe next time, I carry you out. Fuzz's arm, all better thanks to you.
Don't thank me, Fuzz. Thank first aid. I only did what anyone would have done.
Not anyone. Must be someone who knows first aid.
Right. Knowing what to do in an emergency is something that everyone should know about, young and old. If you'd like to have some first aid training, be sure to contact your YMCA, YWCA, or local Red Cross office. Someone's life might depend on you.